Good morning. Exactly 3:45 in the morning. I am gonna start getting ready to board the plane to back home. So I'm gonna get ready now. So it's about 5:06. My flight leaves at 6:50, so I'm gonna pack up the rest of this stuff. I didn't pack this stuff up just because I had to use it to get ready this morning. And then we gotta get Derek up so we can head to the airport and I can get through security and all of that. So I'll see you in a second, okay? So I made it through security, and now I'm just sitting and waiting for my flight to board my flight. It's 6:56, and I board the plane at 6:25, and we fly at 6:50. And then I will show you the plane and all that stuff. I can't share the same thing for the next flight. I'm probably gonna have to share with some people. Share a little bit. I can handle it for a few hours. Alright, see you in the
so basically I have no time to get to my next gate. I'm boarding at 9:40. It's probably like 9:30 right now. So I have to go to C. I'm currently in B. So I'm kind of just like racing to get there. I've never had this short amount of time to get to the next gate. Their air conditioning wasn't working or something like that, they said, when we were going to come here. And they're like, we're gonna have to wait for another few minutes, like 15 minutes. So now I like have no time. So this kind of sucks. I gotta go up the escalators and then take a train. So we're gonna get on a train. This is why I wear my combat boots.
I'm glad that I've done this a few times already now, so I know where I'm going.
My heart's beating so fast right now. We gotta check to make sure that our departure is still the same. Okay, it's on. Let's go. First, I gotta tell my mom I'm here. Pokemon Go and not
big fan.
So, I'm home. This is Betty, my cousin. She grew up, and I don't know when or how or why. My mommy and my stepdaddy. I don't know where we are right now. Where are we?
In June.
We're not